Hi, welcome to my channel. Today I'm painting a couple of quick jellyfish studies on these little 4x4 inch gesso board panels I bought from Blick. I'm using oil paint and Winsor and Newton's Liquin original to speed up the drying time. I thought it would be fun to paint little studies like this on these small gesso board panels because they're really cheap and I would like to send them as thank you extras for anyone who spends more than $50 at my shop where I sell my originals. So if you buy anything, you can look forward to receiving something like this. The link to my shop is in the description below and I'm updating it with a bunch of new paintings. So check it out. I'm specifically studying jellyfish here because I have a really large project that I would like to do this year, and jellyfish are one of the subjects in it. However, I've never painted them and they have some unique transparent properties that I wanted to understand before I started diving into the larger project. This project is going to be extremely personal and I'm really excited to get started on it. The paintings are going to be really large and should be a lot of fun to create. I'm hoping that the whole series will be done by the end of this year, but depending on my workload and other priorities, I will have to wait and see. Anyways, I'm going to let you watch the rest of the video today with just some nice background music. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you like my content and want to see more. And I'll see you next time. Bye.